Hello and welcome to a new video with me, Puppy Mountains. It is a creative series with Pixmon and Mo Creatures Mod in it. And I played a little to get a few Pokemon, really. That's what I did. I got a few Pokemon, like my Torchic, who's fainted, Juanita, my Starly, my Sandret, my Grumble, and my Minun. Minun are my favorites. And I am so adorable. Yay! I love my skin. I love it. I love my skin. It's so amazing. Yes. Look at it. Okay. So I guess we need to get into the episode. So. Seriously. I just want to run. Just let me run. Minun, you can run. Why? Oh, I just want to run. Thank you. Now three of my Pokemon are finished. So I guess this episode we need to find a place to live. So I don't really want to live in a village. It would be nice. I don't really want to. I want to live somewhere different. It's more like out of the way, out of open. Something that was like, has a yard and stuff. Something that kind of looks like a mini castle, or that I can make look like a mini castle. So yeah, let's try to find something like that. Not one of these houses. No, not either of these. Look, wait, what's that? What is that? What? It's like it was made for me. Oh my goodness. It's even got a bed. Someone slept in that bed. Ugh. I could see the little hairs. Ugh. So, I really like the entrance. It looks like a mini castle entrance. It doesn't look... Wait, let's click what the other entrance is. Let's see. Does it look like all the other entrances? Because if it does, I'll find somewhere else. If it doesn't, maybe I'll stay there. No? No. Because it's not too far from the village. That doesn't look anything like it. And that doesn't look anything like it, but I do need to heal my Pokemon, so. Healing melon! Heal. Yay! That looks handy, so there's that right next to that, and it's not too far away from where the village is, and it's really nice, and it looks like it's got a backyard. Let me go look. And if it does, I'm gonna have to fix that backyard. Because there's a Pokemon in it. Please leave. Ah, I see how you got in the big open doorway that I went. So I think I'm gonna move in here. So let's do it. And I think they're using quartz. This was used. Quartz used this. I mean, they used quartz for this house. So I like that. I like the quartz look. I'm gonna add the quartz there. And I'm gonna like add a door. Should I do like an invisible door so that way like it still looks open? Yeah, I like that. But those things can still get in. I'm gonna have to get a Pokeball and Pokeball you. You know? Master Ball. Yes. Let's do it. Pokeball. Go. Did I get? I don't know. There, I captured a Miltank. Such a great achievement. Sorry, this mouse is just really annoying me right now. Just a second. Just gonna fix it. It's really annoying. Even more annoying. Sorry. Hey guys, technical difficulties. What is me? I know that one does now. So sorry guys about that awful fix that I should have done before the video. I know. But I really do like this house. I think I'm gonna live here. Yeah, I'm gonna live here. I'm definitely gonna live here. think I'm gonna make my room though. And then I'm gonna get more creatures, animals. I want my room to have be sectioned off from all the other rooms though. So I think I like it on this side. And so yeah. There's gonna be a wall right here to actually make my room off from all the other creepy rooms that I'm gonna make. And basically this world. So I'm like ranting, aren't I? I'm a ranter sometimes. I don't know what ranting even really means. I'm probably not though. But yeah. This world is just gonna basically be me playing, building creative little things that you guys can suggest or I can think of. And if you have something you want me to build really badly, just tell me and I will do it. Most likely do it. I really do like this little bit of carpet and carving style. So I need a chest for my room. I need a bed. I want like painting and armor stand. So like I can put clothes up. Chest right here. I'm not that into clothes though. I hate shopping. Just so you know, I don't like shopping. So I've just got the default paint things. Some of them are nice though. Not any of these though, of course. Oh, that one looks kind of nice. I want that one. I want one of those. Give. Yes, that one. Good. I want flower pot, I think. Let me get like this. Like a nice flower. And I'm going to try a trick I thought of. Okay, I can't put it on the fence, but that would be so great. That would be so nice. Make a little birch twig though. Let's do a birch. Goes with this room so well. Poorly decorated room. So there's my bedroom. That's out of the way. So now I think I'll get a little creature's horse after I sleep. I'm just gonna set the time tonight. There we go. Sorry guys, cheater. I cheat sometimes. I cheat. It's just my way. It's my cheating way. But let's get a new creature's horse. I think it's this one. I just need an apple and a saddle. Let's think. Not that, sure. No, not that. This is from Mel Creatures. And then I know we need a saddle. I'm gonna get a cat one time, but I always get cats whenever I play in Minecraft. No, I don't want a zebra. I don't know why I call it zebra. I don't know. I usually call it this. I call it anything I want. It's a baby. I'm sorry. You can't live here. Sorry. Okay, let's try again. Yes, I'll get a baby. And I'm gonna call it Tia. Because of Ponyta. Tia. 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 Okay, Tia, you gotta live with me when you're older. You can wear that. You can wear this someday. For now, we'll get an item frame. Put it out here. Tia's little thingy. Saddle. So Tia's little saddle. There you go. Come here, Tia. You'll wear that. Tia? Okay. He's scared. But yay, nice house. Us now. Yeah. What else can I do? Got time. Should I get a kitty? I'm gonna get a kitty. I just want a lot of pets, really. Snake bear. that deer, bear, ogre, horse, not kitty. It's literally called a kitty. No, I know I need a medallion from another world. Wait, I like you. I'm gonna call you Eye. I'm really gonna just call you Glow Stick. I'm gonna call you Glow Stick. Hey, Glow Stick, no! Glow Stick, you scared me. Glow Stick, I'm gonna give you a flu kitty bed. And put your food in there. Food, food, food. Glow Stick, please move. You're kind of worrying me, Glow Stick. You duck, Glow Stick. I'm so glad you didn't die. There you go, Glow Stick. There's your food. You can go inside or outside. Just please don't leave me. Okay, Glow Stick. Grab Tiara and Glow Stick now. There you go, Tiara. You can go inside. Yeah, that's fine. Man. Glow Stick, be good to Tiara. Aww. You're possessed. Glow Stick, I want to see your possessed self. Glow Stick, you're not possessed. Sometimes when they sleep, they look possessed. And I was going to be like, aww, you're possessed. She's not, so I can't. Yeah, you can go inside. So, something else I know I can do is... Okay, I've got a lot of time on this. There is, like, a Pokemon thing that you can get. I think it's in 12. Yeah, this ranch block you can use. I have your Pokemon, like, out here. Okay. So, after I do that, I'm gonna, you know, Alright, I'm gonna need a computer thingy. PC, I think it's called. Yeah, it's a PC. I knew that. They're gonna put, oh, yay, come here. I'm gonna put all my Pokemon there. Can I put all of them for real? Or no? Okay, I'm gonna keep mining. So I'm gonna keep Torchic. I always keep mining, never Torchic. So we're gonna put mining and out there. And now I'm Miltank and Marie. And this Pokemon, we're gonna put all these Pokemon there too. Okay, yeah. Then this Pokemon, I also wanna put you back here. Can I not? It's weird. Okay. So I think I'm gonna like, wait, I need to make sure I have everyone. Tia, where are you? Okay, Tia, you're in a kitty bed. Okay, it looks like you're in a kitty bed. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave you here for this episode. Please leave a like and a comment, and remember to subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Poppy Moms out.